Hey Sunshine, it's our favorite vintage trailer rally. Yay! I can hardly wait at the Turquoise Trail Campground in Cedar Crest, New Mexico. Brought to you by SpeciesSpectrum.com. Hey, that's me on a greeting card. You can get the greeting card, Happy Wanderers, at our website, SpeciesSpectrum.com.
It was a beautiful night. Yeah, it was a beautiful night. I really like E.T.'s trailer the best. Yeah, E.T.'s trailer's the best. I want to buy that trailer. You know, Brian, maybe we should buy another vintage trailer. Yeah, another vintage trailer is always a good idea. There's some pretty crazy people there at the trailer rally, huh? Yep, some of them were dressed up pretty weird. Those sweater girls were nice. Oh yeah, I liked the sweater girls. And there was that guy that bought the pug cards because he liked pugs a lot. Oh yeah, he was great. Man, those people look pretty crazy there. It was nice that there were dogs there too, wasn't it, Brian? Oh yeah, dog people are great. So many attractive dogs. It's amazing so many people look crazy, but the dogs are always beautiful. And there was that poodle that won the raffle ticket. Oh yeah, the poodle that won the raffle ticket. That poodle was so happy.
Months they could but wonder.
Everybody's just so great at the rally.
By human hand.
I just love that little cat dog. Then those people brought their cat. It was amazing. There were cats at the trailer rally, even cat people. Yeah, even cat people. And there was that butternut squash for the camp food. Butternut squash is great camp food. That's my favorite. And then Sarah Palin was there? Who invited Sarah Palin? No comment. And then there's our hosts, Bradley and Deborah, of the Turquoise Trail Campground. They are just the nicest people. Yeah, we have to thank Deb and Bradley for sure. They put on the best rally. And then there was that really cute St. Bernard, Brian. I just love that St. Bernard.
Wander through this quiet land. And I'm sure you'll hear the story.
All the trailers look so beautiful at night, don't they, Brian? Yeah, it was the best time for picture taking. You know, Brian, I can hardly wait till next year when we come to the 8th Trailer Trash Bash at the Turquoise Trail Campground. Thanks, Deborah and Bradley, and everyone who participated. We had a blast. And thanks to Species Spectrum for producing this video, supporting animal rescue through creative business.